here's how I would approach that issue as a statistician or a political scientist, or no, as a psychologist, which I'm not, is how abstract you handle the race thing. In other words, you start out, and now y'all aren't quoting me on this. You start out in 1954 by saying nigger, nigger, nigger. By 1968, you can't say nigger. That hurts your backfire. So you say stuff like forced busing, states' rights, and all that stuff. And you're getting so abstract now, you're talking about cutting taxes, and all of these things you're talking about are totally economic things, and the byproduct of them is blacks get hurt worse than whites. And subconsciously, maybe that is part of it. I'm not saying that, but I'm saying that if it is getting that abstract and that coded, that we're doing away with the racial problem one way or the other. You follow me? Because obviously sitting around saying we want to cut taxes, we want to cut this, and we want is much more abstract than even the busing thing. And a hell of a lot more abstract than nigger, nigger. You know. So anyway, you look at it.